Alcohol and your brain. Your brain is your body's command center. Let's see how alcohol affects it. Welcome. Alcohol affects the brain in many ways, so let's explore its effects on a few important brain areas. Our first stop is the prefrontal cortex, located on the surface of the brain just behind your forehead. This area helps you think, plan, and make decisions. Alcohol can cloud a person's judgment, leading to unhealthy or unsafe decisions. Now, we'll travel deeper into the center of the brain, to a small but mighty brain area. We have now reached the nucleus accumbens. This area of the brain responds to things that help you survive and thrive, like delicious food. Alcohol and other drugs trick this part of the brain, making alcohol seem even more rewarding than food and drinks. We're now on our way toward the bottom of the brain, to another small but important place. Here is the amygdala. This area gathers info about dangers or threats and creates emotions such as fear, anxiety, sadness, or anger. Alcohol affects the brain's ability to help a person react appropriately to dangerous or stressful situations. We're now on a short trip next door to another important brain region. We have now arrived at the hippocampus. This area makes memories of your life. Alcohol can cause a blackout where a person can't remember what they did while they were drinking. We're headed down to the bottom of the brain, to a large, standalone brain region. Our final stop is the cerebellum. This area helps you walk, run, dance, and keep your balance. Alcohol can make a person unsteady on their feet and more likely to get injured. Thanks for riding. Remember to avoid alcohol to help keep your brain and body healthy. For more, visit niaaa.nih.gov.